been great to bring BMW for the first ever victory in World Superbike, and just now we are looking forward to keep Costa on the top.